my friends. It's Billy here with another 1 minute in the now. When you're down and out, you got to get out and about. How many times do you feel bad and feel lonely or depressed or feel like you're not being productive and you just stay in the same mode? You got to get out. Got to get outside where I am right now. I just came out the front door and got to get out in nature. When you're down and out, you got to get out and about. You got to move. Something happens when you move, when you get outside in nature and you breathe deep with your lungs from your diaphragm, when you feel like you've got motion in your physiology, then your psychology can change, and your physiology changing moves you into a better state of being. So if you're feeling down today, if you're feeling low energy, get outside, breathe, move your body. It sounds so obvious, we've heard it so many times, but are you doing it? If you're not doing it, you're not experiencing it. So get out, get outside, make yourself feel better. Hope you have a great day. Wishing you all the best today.